Hello, everyone. Welcome back. I have found a way to make your text different size on different lines with a text plus. You can't do it on the edit page, on the timeline, but you can do it down in Fusion. Many of you probably already know this, but it's new to me, so I figured I'd put it out there. Start in the edit page, go up into the media pool, select new Fusion composition. And head down to Fusion. Bring down a background node. With the background node selected, bring the alpha all the way down. Drag the background into viewer 1. Media out, viewer 2. Grab a text plus node. Merge it into the background. Select your 3D or your text plus. Put whatever you'd like in there. You want to have 2 lines. Or more. 2 lines or more. Drag your text node into the viewer 1. Go up into the text box with the text node selected. Right click. Down to character level styling. Now you'll have a modifier up here that was not there before. Select it. Come over to your text, left click, and drag it over so it's highlighted. And now you can make that one larger, or you can do either one. You can change the colors as well. Well, there you go. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.